chance. Raquel just couldn't elevate that puck. He had Ramo at his mercy.
Raquel from behind the net himself this time to Horcoff. He scores! Off the post and in, the second in as many games for Shawn Horcoff.
It's Raquel again who makes the play with a sweet little pass that he has to elevate and land flat for Shawn Horcoff. And this shot is perfect. It is up into the top corner off of the crossbar and perhaps the post as well. Look at that little pass by Raquel. Nice touch. He's going to flip it over the stick of Brody. Horcoff banging the stick, says, give it to me. And it's a perfect little feed from Ricard Raquel. Horcoff buries it.
Sixth of the season for Shawn Horcoff. And Raquel now has 14 points in his last 22 games. He's a plus 8 in that span as well.